What is update 199.6? Yet again, we're at another update that isn't quite update 200. Overkill are really holding out this one. Update 199.6 is the announcement of Payday's 7th anniversary. Yeah, it's lasted this long, it's doing exceptionally well. To celebrate this, they've released to everybody a brand new fancy golden themed suit, gloves, and weapon colour. We also have a new song which we'll be playing in the background of this video. There's been some more rewards added for Crime Spree and Holdout. They've slightly improved the mask customization UI. And all the achievements that required 4 players wearing specific masks can now be done with bots. Woohoo! Now you don't have to rely on other people! On top of this, there was a whole page full of bug fixes, and that's about it. Now I'd imagine that since Overkill have been holding out on update 200 for so long, they'd be planning something pretty special. And what better time to release it than with the 7th anniversary of the game? Either that, or maybe they'll hold out till October for Crime Fest. I wouldn't put it past them. Anyway, be on the lookout for update 200 in the near future. It may come sooner than you think. So thanks for watching this short video, hopefully it helped you out. If you enjoyed the video, then dropping a like and subscribing is greatly appreciated. This has been Epic's Will, have a good one.